This is the story about Girl Meets Detroit. But you should know up front, this is not a Detroit story. This is not a story about how the city is bouncing back or how rapidly the city is developing. It is a story about a girl making an amazing life in Detroit. The girl, Yesenia Casanera, wakes up excited for the day.
Buenos dias, Detroit.
Good morning, Yesenia. The girl walks to work and sometimes runs into her friends who also live downtown. The girl works in public affairs at DTE Energy. As DTE works towards being a force for growth and prosperity in the communities where they live and serve, they are also invested in making the girl a force for growth. And the longer the girl stays in Detroit, the more she loves the city where she lives, leads, works, plays, and gives.